I've been searching for the right one. I've been searching for you all along. Dying, I'm searching no more. Searching. Baby girl, you're such a miracle. Thank you, mama. You beautiful. I'll take my time with you. I'll take it slow. Ooh, girl, I am loving you for days. Anytime you call my name, be like I don't praise. Bidadi ya loku o. Bidadi ya loku o. Girl, I am loving you for days. Anytime you call my name, be like I don't praise.
It was fun, I enjoyed myself. Everything was affordable, quality and lovely.
Cool. I've seen some very nice stuff, some made in Nigeria too, and then there are a lot of kids, there are a lot of fancy stuff for kids.
Experience yesterday was fun. There's a lot of shops around, the place is looking vibrant, everybody's happy, there are different competitions going on. It's a fun thing and it's a fun place.
Children are free. They have the place for them to play and to, you know, to enjoy themselves while the mother goes around, you know. It's fun.
Zaga what? Zaga that. Baby, all of my property.
It has been wonderful. I have made so many faces smile, lovely children, lovely parents. It has been just so wonderful. The whole experience has been wonderful.
It's been a wonderful time here. I didn't know it was going to be this big. I mean, the turnout, the patronage, quite impressed. And I want to do this again.
I was really impressed. I didn't know what to expect because this is my first exhibition. I've made new friends, new connections, new customers.
I really enjoyed this fair and I'm so blessed to be a part of it. I've never done this before. I'm a startup and this is my first time going for any fair. And what? Why not the best for Nigeria Kids Fair? So thank you so much, Nigeria Kids Fair. I'm very grateful for you seeing potential in my business and letting me be a part of this.
It's so good so far. We've seen so many people who naturally have not been to the dentist before. And we've been able to educate them about dentistry. I find this Nigerian Expo, of all the exhibitions we've been to, is one of the best.
It's been a very wonderful outing. We're really impressed.
It was well organized. And they had a lot of things for the kids, which is mostly important. So it wasn't come by. It was come and have an experience. I think the organizers deserve a round of applause. They really deserve all the accolades.
The vision is, I don't like the fact that people have to ship stuff. Like when they think of quality stuff, they think they have to ship from either US or UK. This is a fair we want people to look forward to. We want people to save towards for all their children needs. The maiden edition was really, really great. The turnout was massive. I'm really impressed. I'm thankful to our exhibitors that took a chance on us and that believes in this vision. We had people win amazing prizes. There was an iPhone that was won. There was a lovely coffee table that was won. People really shopped till they dropped actually. It was really, really great. I'm so excited. I can't wait for the next edition, which is in December. You can't afford to miss it. If you're out there and you're looking for a one-stop for all your kids' needs, you can't afford to miss this. It's worth saving towards and it's worth looking forward to.
One for me, no one can take your place. Oh, order, 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 yeah, yeah.